Namaste. We are at the boot circuit, the second to the last Asian round of the championship. Here, the tires and cars have to face high temperatures, severe corners, such as turf 10. Elevation changes, increasing the vertical energy that is put through the tires. Pirelli's answer to these challenges is the medium-soft combination. These are rather different compounds regarding performance and degradation, and represent an ideal choice to help increase the show and encourage different strategies. The boot circuit is characterized in particular by a long straight of almost a kilometer, and by one of the longest pit lanes of the season, about 600 meters. This means a significant loss of time at the pit stops, which is even more substantial now, since the speed in the pit lane during the race has been reduced from 100 to 80 kph. So, the strategic choices of the teams and the number of pit stops become essential to gain track positions. But how can the amount of pit stops during a GP be predicted? The forecast is based on a combination of data regarding performance and degradation, mainly collected during the free practice sessions, especially on Friday afternoon. Each car has, in fact, its own characteristics, so the two available compounds are used in a different way in order to get an advantage over the competition. The teams have a complex software that, powered by this information, provides the best strategy. On Sunday, factors such as different weather conditions or temperatures, traffic in the race, or the deployment of a safety car can sometimes compromise all these calculations. It is therefore essential to have flexible strategies that can be changed rapidly during the race. By choosing the two compounds, Pirelli generally offers the right combination, which allows for more than one pit stop and increase different strategies.